I think it's been like, what, 2 years? 3 years? Oh fuck, it's been 3 fucking years. Oh god. Wow. 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 I got something playing in the background. This is pretty fucking wild, man. As of yesterday, I've been making videos for the past 3 years now. Custom videos. It's been a quite a process, you could say. Some stuff's happened. We've had a lot of games, a lot of cool stuff. Still don't have a gaming computer to make videos on, but I'm working on that, you know? Definitely working on that. I think the Share Factory is okay for now. I got a bit impatient there for a while, but I'm beginning to realize that I can't just overnight become this colossal gaming titan like a lot of people think they can. And this isn't what? It's not fucking like what, 2009, when you just had to have basically a face cam and a mic and a computer that ran and you were functioning. That's how a lot of these big guys got there. They just kind of hit the right place at the right time. It's more difficult now. Especially now that YouTube's been corporatized. Everything's an advertisement. But, you know, whatever. I'm sure something will happen. I'm sure it's. I'm sure it'll go somewhere. I mean, I've got 34 of you guys. That's what, like 2 more than last year? It's pretty good. I think about 3 of you watch my videos. That's okay too. As long as someone's watching, I'm gonna keep making them because I got nothing else to do. It's just weird because it just happened, I guess. I don't know. You know? Like one day, I just decided to upload videos and now, oop. Here I am 3 years later, still doing it. I think my first videos are gone, but like the site deleted them. But I mean, hey, whatever, right? I'm tired. This probably isn't a good way to start the video, but I've been at work all day and I didn't have time yesterday to do it either. Because I was out busy helping someone with something. And then I came back and I played some Red Dead with some friends. And, you know. Maybe we'll do something big someday. Maybe I'll, like. I don't know. I don't know. There's not anything really going here. If you're still here, yay, thank you. If you're not, well. Still love you. Ooh, love you. But yeah. It's been 3 years. And, I guess that's the news.